When you're a 12-year-old gay kid, crying yourself to sleep at night, feeling like an alien in your own skin, the big question you have is very simple. Will this world ever have a place for me? And I think fundamentally, pride exists to answer that question. To say, not only will there, could there be a place for you, we're creating it right here, right now.